Hi everyone, Warming Hopper 28 here, and today we're going to do a close-up parody of my own version of close-up. 3, 2, 1, give me a big like, comment, subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys later. Mwah. Hey. I was doing just right before I met you, because I love you, that's okay, babe. We never gone to school every single day, but then we got married and have 5 kids, and we never want to have 5 kids, but it breaks my heart when you cheated on me by another guy. I never want to date you, I don't want to marry you, why did I just marry you, why? So I can't stop cheating on you then. Ha ha ha. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of the Rover. We always met every single day. Roll my baby in the stroller and kiss my kids every night and call my ex-girlfriend and she wants to see my kids, and I don't want her coming closer to my kids because she has I don't want to see her anymore. I don't want to see her anymore. Cause she has the COVID-19. We all getting older because we love her too. But her family doesn't like her cheating. Same as my family. We always want her to be a good mother too. But then she cheated on me with a different other guy that I found on Facebook, that they were married again. It breaks my heart, moved to the city and moved back to where I was because she wants to get back together and make more kids. And I said, no, look lady, we can never have kids and we can never see each other ever again. You went to a hotel and drank your way to death. So baby, pull me closer to your Rover every day when break your racist up and you cheated on that guy and cheated on a different guy, made him kill himself because you have COVID-19. We don't want to be together and I don't. I don't want to see you over. I am done with your bullcrap. Wait. I want you to change your life so you can go back to relationship with me and have our kids die fresh and bring them to the school and sign them up in the school paper. And then they have friends. They have friends now. We always grow up, but then I got COVID-19 because she was with me all day and we brought our kids to school. We now have our school have kids. Now kids all have COVID. Now we're screwed every single day. Now my kids are dying because they're getting sick of COVID. Yeah.
COVID sucks.
Peace up. A-Town. Yeah.